Tea Party things that you saw around the country this weekend. I mean, clearly what the news was there was all the Republican candidates who want access to the Tea Party because they see them as the dynamic force inside the Republican Party right now. So you get Palin, Pelosi, and others going to the Tea Party, reaching out to them, even as they're being scorned by the far left. It's interesting because if you talk to my